Buddy, I'm back. It's been a while, but I have a ton of things that I have actually done to my Road King lately over the winter that I'm going to tell you guys about. One thing I'm actually pointed right at here, I did 14-inch KST custom straight jackets, fit and finish, and just the whole quality of the bars is better than Harley Davidson's. Right up in this little part where the wires come out of for your ignition and everything on the Harley bars, they didn't actually grind anything down, so it was actually stripping the wire, just them being in there. And on these KST custom straight jackets, immaculate. Everything was completely grinded down, smooth, no problems pulling them through. Took me actually not even 10 minutes to pull the wire through those. And like I said, these are 14-inch bars. And they're 14-inch bars, and these are stock wire lines. The only thing I did have to upgrade and use was the 10-inch wire extensions that they sell for the electrical, which is normal. You can actually go up to 14-inch bars is the highest you can go without extending your brake and clutch hoses. And your throttle wire actually take you up to 16. There's a shitload of throttle wire inside that line behind your nacelle. And then, well, actually, I just got done fixing something behind here for the new radio that I put in my fairing. Yep, you heard it right. I actually put a working radio in my fairing. This is a Clarion M303 Marine, and it's fantastic. I still got the 6.5 Kenwoods, and then just yesterday, a buddy of mine and I actually installed these speaker lids, and I got 5x7 Polk Audio DB572s in here, and great quality. I got these speaker bag lids with the cutouts and everything in the grills from Bagger Brothers. $180. I paid for the shipping because I wanted them quicker. I only paid $30 for 2-day shipping. So I'm in Ohio and they came from Florida. Like I said, great quality. The fit and finish is perfect. The only thing, and I know I'm going to get a little bit of hate for this, I don't care. They're CVO replicas is what they are. So they have the basket like the CVOs do, but I actually had to, I don't know, it's kind of hard to see, but I cut the basket out and cut a little notch out, you know, for the wiring, but they sound amazing. One of the things you actually can't, I don't want to say that you can't see, but it's hard to see. My whole bike has dropped 2 inches. I did burly slammers in the rear, and then I went with the progressive 2-inch drop in the front. Super easy to do, and I love it. I'm only 5'8", but I can now flat foot my bike just naturally sitting on it, not riding it, not with a passenger, you know, so it's actually really nice. The only thing that I have yet to not do on my bike is the exhaust and the intake. I don't know if I covered it in another video or not. I don't think I did, but I have the Cobra Neighbor Haters on, and I've had these now, I don't know, I want to say a year and a half, and they still sound aggressive as hell. So yeah, that's it. 2-inch drop all around, speaker bag lids with 5x7s, 14-inch bars. I love it. I love this thing. I love riding it. Do you guys want to still keep seeing everything that I'm doing? And like I said, I'm sorry I haven't, you know, posted a video in a while. Work and, you know, doing all these upgrades. Everything takes time. But I appreciate all the new subscribers that I've got. I'd love to get more subscribers. And I still have things that I really want to do to my bike. You know, I want to do heated grips. I want to do a new seat. You notice my seat's off. That's because I was just rewiring some things. But nice thing is I actually have the speaker wire back here underneath is all wired through the center here like factory, like it would be. It actually comes out here and everything. I took the tank off. Super easy to do. These two bolts. And then there's a dust cover here. It's got a bolt there and then one on the other side. And then there's a clip. And then on this side, you got your fuel line here. You just pull up and pull that out. Super easy. So yeah. Comment, like, subscribe. Hope to see some new subscribers here in the future. And you know what? I'm gonna let you guys hear this because this whole thing sounds badass. Here we go. Right on. Thanks for checking out this video, guys.